The First Christmas by Georgie Adams. Read by Rupert Degas. The story of Christmas is about a special birthday which happened in a place called Palestine a very long time ago. It all began when an angel came to see a young woman called Mary. The angel's name was Gabriel, and he came to give Mary a message from God. Mary had heard all about angels, but she had never seen one before. When Mary saw Gabriel, she was frightened. "Don't be frightened," said Gabriel. "God wants you to be the mother of his son. He will be the most important baby ever born. And you will name him Jesus." Soon after that, Mary married a man called Joseph. Another angel had told Joseph all about Mary's special baby, and he promised to love Jesus as his own son. At that time, the Emperor of Rome was counting people because everyone had to pay him money. Everybody had to go back to the town where they were born to be counted. It was very difficult for people who lived far away. Mary and Joseph lived in Nazareth, but Joseph had been born in Bethlehem. So he and Mary had to make the long journey to Bethlehem. Mary rode all the way on a donkey. By the time they got to Bethlehem, Mary was very tired. Her baby was coming at any moment. "We must find somewhere to rest," said Joseph. They went straight to an inn, but the innkeeper had to turn them away.
"Sorry," he said, "no room."
No room. Joseph was really worried. They went from house to house, looking for somewhere to stay. But there were hundreds of people in Bethlehem and everywhere was full. At last, when it was dark, they found a stable. The kind owner gave Mary's donkey food and water. Mary lay down to rest on a bed of straw. And that night, baby Jesus was born. Mary gently wrapped her baby to keep him snug and warm. Joseph spread soft hay inside a manger. Mary and Joseph watched as the newborn baby slept. In the hills around Bethlehem, some shepherds were looking after their sheep. It was late at night, but the shepherds were wide awake. Wild animals were always on the lookout for lambs. Everything was peaceful until the shepherds saw a bright light. They covered their eyes and wondered what was happening. Then a voice spoke. It was an angel. "Don't be frightened," said the angel. "A king has been born in Bethlehem. The baby is God's son. Go and see him. You will find him in a stable, lying in a manger." The shepherds could hardly believe their ears. They were amazed.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.